This is their yielding isometric. The kettlebell is going to be your external force, and for this we're going to stick you into the split squat position. So here, down, hold this position. That's a yielding isometric.